I love it.
I'm going to ground that doodaloo under the...